is a job, like a part-time job, is really flexible, as you know. you can do different things and just work in different teams. I worked in like nearly all of them or all of them by now, and in the last 3 years. So we did like, at the beginning I started with doing blogs and writing stuff. You can see my face and my poor writing somewhere on the internet. And we also did, I did Instagram at the beginning. So we have the BU International Instagram, and I was helping to run that in my first year. And then I had to resign, but well, it was this. And we did a lot of workshops in schools. For example, we did forensics with kids, and we did robotics, where you just like teach people like to program robots and stuff, which is really great. And I also like some fairs, going to like represent the university, doing open days, campus tours, like telling people what's where on campus and things like that. Just really a lot. Or like some office work even, like packing envelopes with like stuff to send out to people. Yeah, a lot of things, a lot of different stuff. And you can always accept it or reject it if you don't have time. Yeah.
Is this something you liked or didn't like doing?
I love it, and I really like, I'm trying to make the most of it. It's my only job, like now technically. So I really like especially working with kids, doing tutoring and stuff. So we did that as well as part of it. We were teaching kids to like read books faster and things like that. And I just enjoy all the workshops. I did a lot of volunteering before coming to uni. So it's like my last chance, because then I will go to like actual job, completely different thing. So just me and my computer, you know. So it's a different thing, and I really like doing it. Yeah, for sure.
Could you tell us what power